Autumn is swallowing continents, the oncoming darkness carving through marshes, farmyards and gardens, following a locomotive over broken bridges and slowly closing inward. Cause the passenger's the girl that holds a glowing coal in her fingers. She's riding on the crest of the winter, lighting fires in villages, equipping us, jump over the blizzard hits like it did in the old days. Here comes the cold again, hold the flame. Today we're settling small claims, because now it's a whole new ball game. All change. And when it comes down to it, when all is said and done, and old Jessica sweeping the dance floor, at the end of the day, we're nocturnal, so we watch the inferno burn low. Tomorrow will be different. I poked the bonfire a bit with my stick and listen to the thick crack of that friction. We were nearer the end of an era. I seen cracks appear in the mirror. Question the reflections of my perception. Stretch them in diverse different directions. So now you can find me lying on a grass incline, listening in to wind chimes. I spin rhymes. If there's a custom doctored clockwork helicopters, blazing octoreen for all your humans and your little hip hop machines. Something is plainly happening. I don't think I can contain the chain reaction.